as well as the hits, are you going to touch on serious subjects and of course the subject as to why you've been away for so long? A lot of people want to know.
Of course, that tune's written now, it's written. I just need the right beat to do it because I wrote it so long ago and I feel that the environment I wrote it in got everything out that I needed. You know what I'm saying? Like my feelings, my emotions and everything. So when I find that right beat and I'll know when I hear that, then everyone will hear the whole thing. I don't want to go into it too tough. So now I present to you the day's events. Yo.
April the 16th, I was caught. Who would have thought the day's events would have brought me to court? But let me skip from the bottom to the cork. It's my side, my time. Been waiting over 2.5 years to release the real side. Had a little support from Graham, but I know still some of your minds are confused. So after I give it the real point of view, give it like innocence proof. Fuck news articles, the truth's in the booth, no lies to subside. Mum's life, mum's life, mum's life. I said it 3 times, are you hearing me right? I recall pulling up outside, seeing rapid slicks. A few other man, them and strides. They were like, don't go inside, it ain't live. But I had scholar on the line. Like Merck's, what you saying? Hurry up, I got your ticket here holding. Are you rolling? I said, yeah, wait. One up, spotted a man, them and rolled in. Went inside, I'm at Fuller and on his brother, Michael Lee, Derek and Booba. Felt underdressed, still look the best. Anyway, when I head to the rewind, seg was meant to feature, but I missed the set. I see a central stretch and a little one button it. Shouting that you can't bring it one. During that time, but Dirty Danger on the outskirts, couple guys short skirts. I weren't paying attention at first, was ready to disperse to the main arena. Then I see Shalina and Mia, two girls from the end, said hello, chilled for a bit. Then I sighted Devious. But let me skip close to the main period. We watch Akon, Kano, and Will Smith. Right now, it was round about half six. Don't know where the time went, pace weren't firing. I'm walking around, was getting tired. I think I was about to go buy a drink. Then I see Getz in the bag, a man looking to Dunham, man, no hyping. Yo, so we drank the trail, but nothing went down. Left that crowd and ended up downstairs. And down there I spotted one of my old links. She was hosting some dance team. So I stood up on the side and I had what was going on. There was a group there. For the life of me, I can't remember the names. But that's Nams and UK's B2K. By now it was like something to eight though. Bumped into one of my schoolmates, no. Reminisced for a bit, then I was about to blow. Then it goes, Mercs. The girl behind keeps staring. Do you think she's on it? I was like, Merv, she looks like vomit. But it's up to you. Then two-twos, there was two more to the spew. When he went and introduced, they were drinking booze and looked kinda loose. The groupie love type. They lied and said they were 17 that night. Blood thought and I thought they were lying. Anyway, no went for a stroll with the fact in. Within minutes, there was bare man around him. Michael and Derek were talking to the other two. There were double doors to go through. We went through walking and talking and did us upstairs. There were two toilets there. My pipe was full, so I went to clear. Mike locked himself in a queue with a mayor. Don't know what went down, but I come out of there. Within minutes, we were back downstairs. I was back by the dance and they were over there. Man, I should have left them, man, there. Boober come running downstairs, second door to the left. The fat one's giving head, so me, Scholar and Michael went where he said. They were in the printing room and she was on the knees of her legs. Doing the rounds. And to the right of the room, I sighted the girl that I called Mare. She's the reason I disappeared. But give me a minute, I'm gonna get there. So boom now, the girl I labelled spare. She weren't on it, made it quite clear. Stayed outside, fixed to a chair. After a few minutes, security appeared. No hype, just she's ain't supposed to be here. Said, if you wouldn't mind vacating the area. Then popped right back to his chair. Scholar and the Mare weren't on the radar. We were looking to leave the arena. Traveling him, got no answer. So we searched, went for a set of doors. See him in the room, in the corner, bust the door. He was on all fours, she was on her back, no drawers. Gang out hard on the floor. We done a U-turn and closed the door. She was enjoying what I saw. They were in there for about another four. Outside our group amount was four. Me, Michael, Derek and Booba no more. Scholar rolled out, hair rolled in. She was getting dressed, said I don't wanna have sex. I said alright, she said about a shine. I replied like cool, I don't mind. She then dropped my bottoms above my D-line. And during the shine, the door got open a couple times. She was like, tell him there's no more in line. I gotta meet my mates and it's close to nine. So I told him, she kept on going. Finished up with back and forth holding. Then I bust on the side of her clothing. I said sauce and she wiped it off with a cuff of a cardigan top. Then we went outside, conversated a lot. It's only then that I spotted a red spot. Close to you know what. I was like, skulls, seeing it and do it on a mold. At that time everyone froze like, no, that can't be. I know you were gold. Lo and behold, she covered what was on show. Right now her face was on glow. Felt sick, I was like heels, toes. Left them lot and resumed to the show. But they were back down in less than a mold. So I made a couple phone calls to link my so cool. Fuck them, chilled for another 10. No pretending, that's how the day went. Now I'm like, time spent on what? Jim, fucking joking. I've been gone for so long for nothing. Look at my face, so straight, no smile, no nothing. Go ahead, you can cusp it. Deep down, the girls, I wanna fuck jet. Anyway, man, back to the subject. Fuck skits, that's that. If I see her, I wouldn't even tumble. I'm cool as a cumber. Shoe got tease everything under. So when things go wrong, don't wonder. You know the answer. What goes around back, she back harder. We ain't from the same bar, but I tell you this, you're gonna hear my voice regardless. All truth, girl, I feel the parts in. You see that? I hope that answers all questions that you need to know the answers for. I may even talk about the court's proceedings by later day, but for now, I just wanted to set the record straight. You can make your own judgments, assumptions. I'll just continue making music in abundance. Yeah? I'm out.